10 seconds remaining.
Okay. Radiance Conquer for Ilya. Two bracers into Radiance is really good.
Yeah.
It wasn't a sexual identity joke. It was me trying to make a
coach.
Use a term that wasn't.
Tell them how good my taunt is.
It's coach. Excellent. Nice job.
I've been practicing all coach. Year, coach.
Hey,
cool.
Coach.
I'm ready for this.
Yeah, coach.
I believe in you, man. You're going to get quill spray. All right, sick. You're already passing
your
first
coach,
test.
You're amazing. Everybody, praise coach.
All right, guys. Future pro tip. Unless you're mid, you shouldn't buy a Quelling Blade at the start of the game. You should buy it later. And Jug, you should go Mangoes over Clarities usually because you're not going to have time to use Clarities in the laning stage. They're going to harass you. So in the future, two sets of regen with Mangoes probably. I did not. That's a lie. You guys can start wrapping around Bristle and Dazzle.
Taking that information.
Guys, swing around this way.
Taking that information.
Because you guys can easily get a kill, I think. Can you guys start swinging around?
Oh, me?
Yes, you.
Swing
yes, you.
Which
yes,
way? This
you,
way?
You and Dazzle, yeah. Look at the map. See how I drew on it?
Oh, okay.
So if you can get like 6 quill sprays, you can kill somebody. Don't go that way. Don't go left. Go right. Down this way. You want to stay hidden. Because you want to get in behind them. See, now we spotted them accidentally. But it's okay, you can go pressure them. Just go run at them. They know you're there now, so you guys can just go. Don't use poison touch just yet, just consider using. You could use it now to help both. Alright, beautiful. Yeah, just keep quilling and chasing. You got this. Do as much as you can. Just keep attacking Slark. Yeah, that's a kill. That's a fat ass kill. Fuck the bounties, man. Oh, beautiful. Alright, cool.
Damn, I told you, coach, I've been practicing.
I believed you, man. If you want to be a bro dazzle, give Bounty or Bristle a no, it's fine. He's got lots of mangoes. Alright, Bristle, go get a Quelling Blade from the side shop right now, because you have terrible base damage, and this way you'll get more last hits without having to use quills. Dazzle, play around to the left a little bit.
Baby.
I need you to stand over here, Dazzle. That way you can try to zone the Winter Wyvern. Okay, beautiful. And then, yeah, Vanguard is perfect as your next item. Shaman, you want to play to the side a little bit? You should be standing like over here and try to swing in behind the silencer. Yeah, basically. But not right past the range creep. Ideally, kind of like run in like this when the creep wave isn't coming. And whenever you need to run away when you aggro the creeps, just back up. You can eat this tree. Yeah, perfect. And then cut through. Or nuke this guy. Probably didn't need shackles. Deny this. You should be denying with your high base damage when you can, Shaman. These guys are going to harass the fuck out of us. I don't feel good about this lane in this life.
Advice for me, coach?
Let me see how you're doing. Brian, those bracers, right?
Coach, Dazzle's still in my last hits. What the fuck?
That's not good. Dazzle, don't steal last hits, man. But definitely right-click enemies. You need to eat a tango. Should be able to get the last hits now, Bristle. Good try.
You guys are
keep
in the same
tangos.
Party. Yeah.
Keep pounding tango stroke. Shaman, you might want to do like a pull or something. You gotta get these denies, man. That's your job as support, kind of. I don't think this is gonna go very well. Shackle the silencer maybe, but this is one of those situations where it would have been better to have more regen joke. or for you to skill healing ward, actually, is what you should probably should have done. Yeah, just do the small pull. This is great. Do the pull. The joke can last under the tower. It'll be fine.
What should I do, coach? Just sit up here and just...
Arm you can dive right now. They're pulling. They're pulling. They just pulled. Get your boots perfect. Just turn your back to everyone if you can. They don't have a stick yet, so you can abuse with quills a little. Well, I guess Wyvern does have one, but... Just get back up for a little now. Just go heal. Go sit in the lane. Try not to quill like that unnecessarily. Like, you're gonna get your range creep tonight. Like, you... it's fine, Dazzle took that one. Okay.
Coach,
I'm sorry, I didn't realize. Nice, you got bottle, that's perfect. And you got another... Oh, you just got bottle. Cool. So far this is going semi-okay down here. Yeah, just be careful until you get Ring of Health, basically. Dazzle, you need to make sure that they don't do pulls like that in the future. Just try to play around that area.
Thank you, Coach.
Don't be too worried, Jug. You guys can still get a kill. Don't spin defensively like that too much or anything. Nice deny. That was good. Eat your last tango, Shaman. Nice. Great deny. Eat the tango. Go swing around, Shaman. You can go buy boots from the side shop. You can get boots and a magic stick is what you probably need to get. Just get in the trees over here. Jug has spin intense. You're not quite ready, but maybe soon. You could even nuke him if you want. It's up to you. Just run away. Run away now. Cool. That was perfect. Good little trade. Oh, Dark Willis TPing. Probably mid. Ooh, that was a nice teleport. Good for them. Buy out before you die. Good try. Start working on your second bracer. Yeah, you guys might be able to get a kill up here. Jug, just go back to last thing. Oh, no. Never mind. Jug! What are you doing, Jug? Jug, that was a kill. I guess you wanted the Ring of Health. You should get a Wraithband or 2 Jug next. Because you need it to accelerate your attack speed and basic stats. So go like 2 Wraithbands now. Bounty runes are up, guys. Oh, that's a huge kill. Nice job.
Called you missed all my highlights down here.
I am, I guess.
Yeah.
Damn, you got a kill too. That's
I
awesome.
I just killed mid, man. I just killed him. I deserve praise.
Sell the Ring of Health. You can get it from the secret shop, and then but you need to get a magic stick,
Bristle.
Probably Bristle.
What's up?
I'm on my way bottom for a gank.
What's up?
Get less hits, Dazzle, while he's out of the lane.
Bristle sounds like his balls are dropping down to the floor.
What?
Yeah, man. He just means you have a deep voice. That's how he's just wanted to describe that one.
No, I can't have a deeper voice than Coach. That's
oh, well. It's real.
You gotta be black, though. I know you're black.
Hey, how'd you know, man?
Alright.
This is dangerous, guys.
Then it's okay. It's okay for the deep voice. If you were white, it'd be scary.
Go use Shrine.
Well,
Kunkka.
White, it'd be like, what's that one white guy's name?
No, Kunkka, you're gonna fucking die. Get out of here, dude. What are you doing? Oh god, you're fucking dead. Buy out before you die. Buy boots. I'm so worried. Alright, Shaman's gonna fucking... Yeah, just get a magic stick, because it'll help you lane better. Just go Shrine, Kunkka. Please, God, go Shrine. Just fuck him. Just go Shrine. Don't die. You're gonna fucking die, dude, and give him so many levels. Kunkka, please. Please, just go Shrine. Pick a Shrine. Just go drop your bracers and go hit the Shrine. Kunkka, you're wasting so much time, bro. This has actually been 45 seconds. Please. This is really bothering me. Just go Shrine. Oh, if you die. If you fucking die, I'm gonna be so mad. Get your little ass to the Shrine, damn it. Pick one. Just walk. Jesus Christ. This motherfucker. Bristle, I see you owning down there. Nice job. Go kill the creep wave, though. Don't chase so unnecessarily, you know? Like, it's good that you're zoning them, but you gotta remember that you're also getting creeps down there that you don't wanna lose. Quill! Quill! You missed the last. That's okay.
Oh, shit, yeah.
It's alright, though. Yeah, if you're gonna miss one of them, just use Quill, definitely. Alright, Dazzle, move the left. Perfect. And then you go fuck with the Wyvern. Beautiful. That's exactly right. And that'll help Bristol farm better. Nice grab, nice grab. This is a kill, I think. Give him the old X. You gotta X him next time. Nice kill, nice kill. Okay, sick. Alright, it's a bot rune. I think you guys are fine, actually. Like, they're rotating on you guys, but they're actually not getting kills. Yeah, you could try and top. I think that's a good idea. Slark is basically zoned from his lane, which is excellent. He might be jungling. He's level 5. Beautiful. And now, Kunk, you just farm till Radiance at this point. This is great. Jug, you really need to buy like some Wraithbands, man. It really helps you transition better than rushing Perseverance like this. You'd have more damage, that kind of a thing.
Hey, sniper's down here, sniper's down here.
Okay, he's probably fed up with his lane, if I had to guess. This is, I don't think you... Okay, yep. Okay, counter. Just back. You should go back at this point, Kunkka. Okay, you're a boss, never mind, you got this. Well, alright, you're gonna have to run a long way home. Yep, you got this, Dazzle. Get ready. Slark, okay, go run out. Get in position, Dazzle, and then go when. Back up. Wait until Dazzle can get Poison Touch off, then you guys can definitely kill him. Especially if you get Goo your next level, you guys can easily kill the sniper. They're doing a side pull. Alright, go on sniper right now, maybe. Alright, you can definitely at least dive the tower. Sniper's gonna be here. Just dive it if you can. Go. It's gonna be hard with Dazzle in the back like this, but just keep chasing. He's here somewhere. Oh, there he is. You can just kill this guy, maybe. Oh, Courier's pretty good. You should probably change to the Wyvern. Okay, maybe you got him now with you. You got him. Kill Sniper. Nice kill. Bounty runes. Go back for bounties now.
Yeah.
Great kill. That was perfect.
Hey, what should I get next? My item.
Got a couple options. You could do, you should just go tanky stuff probably. This is a good, you could probably go power treads into like SNY.
Oh, you gave that to me, bro?
Get the bounties, guys.
Wow, what a boss.
I think you can go right click stuff personally, because like if you get on top of sniper, he's going to be really upset about it. And I don't know if you just want to go defense, because Slark is kind of a counter to you. So if I were you, Bristle, I would just go like treads and SNY. And just become like a run at you kind of hero. I think that build is relatively good. You could also get a Crimson Guard. You could go Pipe potentially, but I would just go run at the Wyvern. Your Dazzle's in position. Beautiful. That was smart by him. Nice job, Kunkka. You're fucking owning him. Oh, rough.
So you say treads and SNY?
Yeah, I think just go treads, SNY. If you want a defensive item first, you can go Crimson first, which is probably not a terrible idea. It's a good try, Kunkka.
So what's it going to be, treads or...?
Go treads.
First.
Let's get the Crimson first. It's a small deviation, but it'll only cost you, like, what? It's like 1500 upgrade or something, less than that. 1300 upgrade. Kunkka, you should play less behind the tower. I know it's fun to do crazy baller stuff, but you're kind of feeding. Like you're owning so hard that you don't need to be dying, basically. You could just be owning this lane and pushing the tower, you know?
Thank you. I'd die if I... Damn.
You should really don't go for this. This guy's fucking skill and item build. You're dead, Jug. Jug, what are you buying with your gold? Are you trying to buy, I'm assuming, Battlefield Rerush?
Yep.
So fucking greedy. He's so close to it, but your build is greedy the way you're doing it, but you're so close now, it's worth sticking to. This is really tough, dude. There's a shrine. But you do have a DD. Alright, just keep fucking owning. Like, this is the kind of shit that shouldn't be happening. Like, he's playing his hero well. You shouldn't buy the recipe, it doesn't actually save you gold. Almost ever. You just need to go back and keep dominating the mid lane until you finish your Radiance, basically. You gotta, like, it's good that you're pressuring, but dying for it isn't gonna pay off at all. God, this fucking greedy ass brown boots garbage shit. Like, he's not even gonna jungle fast now is the problem, because he doesn't have Wraithbands. So he's actually just, like, he's kind of farming, but... Hey, you guys got this, you're good.
Push the tower, man. No.
You guys, it's fine, they're pushing you, they're killing the creep wave.
Taking the creep.
Just trying to help out, bro.
The creeps have to die too, you know? It's fine for him to step to the side for a sec. Nice, grab Shadow Shaman, that's excellent. Cool. So basically, Bristol is going to be completely fine in lane now, so the supports can go pretty much anywhere else. And Bristol will just, like, control all this bot lane. This is your zone now. Just power kill everything.
It's my house, baby.
Exactly. I would even get the movement speed talent, by the way, if you're going to go SNY. Because then you're going to get really fast. Play around Kunkka, guys, because Kunkka's really good at setting up kills. It's just sometimes the whole team rotates. So it might be helpful to try to help him stay alive in these fights. Cool. And then Jug's almost got Battle Fury, so he's pretty much going to control the other side of the map. So we're in a really good place right now. Can we get the Dark Willow? Nice kill. Wyvern over here. Wyvern to the left.
Hey,
nice.
Should I keep pushing this tower? Or
just keep pushing. Because realistically, the fight, everybody did really good there. But if you just stay in this lane, basically, you're going to pressure the tower, and they're going to have to do something about you. And when they do come to try to do that, you're probably going to be able to stay alive with your Crimson. Just hit the tower right now. Don't go looking so much for the creep wave. Basically hit it until the next creep wave comes, and then you can close kill it. Just don't take the tower too much, though. You want to stay a little bit healthy. Alright, now you can quill kill this wave. Perfect. There's bounties up, guys. Can we get all four? Bristle, you stay in your lane. Jug, stay in the lane. Supports should be able to grab the bounties. Oh, and switch to Intreads before you cast spells, because you'll get more mana then. That's why one of the reasons I like buying treads on Bristle.
Oh.
So just put them on a hotkey that you like. You can just run away now, because they clearly have heroes in the lane. And then you can kind of like go jungle in the meantime, and wait for the rest of the wave to come.
Like now?
Yeah, now you can move forward. We see Slark top, so you should be fine. You can just kind of bully them a little bit. Don't go crazy, but definitely pressure a little. You want to put them on edge, basically, so that they feel like they have to be here, pretty much. So that you force the resources away from your other allies. In the meantime, Kunkka's over here, like, wrecking faces, so it, like, perfectly spreads the map. And Jug's pushing top. You guys are basically just owning everywhere, and still farming really efficiently. This build was so garbage, he got healing ward, like, a level 11, I think.
Oh, they got me!
That was a good try, you definitely would have killed her otherwise.
I wanted to ult you.
Oh, cast spells, Bristol, because it'll increase your damage with your ultimate. When you're hitting tower like that. You can even just hit the tower while you cast quills until they all die. There you go, see?
I go push.
Okay, beautiful. Got a fight here on Dark Willow. Oh no! That's fine, the Crimson. That's why I had you have Crimson a little bit. It'll be good on Slark too.
Nice.
Cool. So now it's basically the same thing. You guys need to keep a ward around their shrine. And now Bristol's area is all of this. This is all Bristol's. So now you guys can pressure mid. You can easily take Roche whenever you guys want, basically. Konka almost has Radiance too, so you guys are just way better at fighting right now. Boy, does this guy need a Wraithband. And it supports warding is basically here and here are the best spots because they're going to bounce back and forth between all the lanes. This is what the enemy team's going to do is run back and forth. So if you guys keep vision over those, you're going to see them rotating. It'll be easier for you to avoid every gank. Cool. And now, Konka, you can buy basically whatever you want. Blink dagger or something like that, maybe.
Do I need to go over there and sign
Yeah, up? Yeah. But that's close enough where you can fight. Beautiful. Nice job, guys. Let's get these wards and then push in and take mid tier 2. You guys are wrecking this game. This game is like very close to over. Not necessarily. It's going to still take like probably 5 to 10 minutes, but you know, you guys are owning. Cool. And then everybody hit building. I think they used global to fight before that, if I'm not mistaken. You guys might be able to go high ground, honestly. Just go high ground. You guys are so far ahead. I don't think they're going to be able to defend this very well. The scariest thing is the nukes from Wyvern, but you guys have heals. Just everybody hit the building. Wyvern ulti is a little scary, but yeah, look, Crimson's just countering it. And the heal. Alright, get back now, I think. If you guys are a little bit low, just get back. We don't want anybody to die here. Yeah, this is surprisingly we didn't even need the Wraith. Can we kill the Oh, that's a Deathslayer. Nice fucking kill. Alright, back to high ground. Oh great, Urn is so good here. Just power heal the Konka and then we're fucking doing it. Perfect items this game. Oh, stop casting spells, Bristol, because you got Arcane Curse on you. In fact it's fucking your health up. Alright, back up a little bit, Bristol. You're a little bit threat of dying, but the rest of you guys can keep hitting. Yeah, that works too, just walk out of the way. Yeah, game's actually completely over.
Hey, what does Arcane Curse do? That
when you cast a spell, it elongates the duration. So it's like a counter to Bristle, kind of.
Oh, I did not know that, dude.
Yeah, you might need in a normal game, you might need a Lotus Orb. This is fine. You guys can just back away now. You're gonna probably lose Jug.
Oh, I'm dead.
Never mind. Good grave, excellent grave. Just everyone get back now, probably. Yeah, you're cursed again. Just look for the debuff.
I got my ulti now.
That's fine. Just go play safe, guys. Just get back, unless you get this kill. That was weird. Okay. Got another grave. Heal.
Thank you.
The power of damage block. I mean, you guys don't have to run higher. Like, you can just give up. It's fine that you didn't get the range. But, yeah, if you can go and sniper, sure. Okay, he died really fast. Drop wards, Shaman, before... Maybe drop on top. Drop wards. Drop them! Drop the wards! No! Alright, get back, guys. You can push top, maybe, but... No, don't go mid. Go top, if anything. Dazzle, your items are perfect. You've been playing good. It's great. Shadowblade, eh? After this tower, just run away. Everyone leave. This is definitely time to... We're pushing our luck already, so... Save, Courier? That's fine. Alright, you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, just everyone retreat together. Let's just get back for a moment. We're gonna spend our money. Everybody should be rich as fuck right now. Because we just got tons of kills. So just spread on the map. There's Bounty Runes bottom. We could take Roche. The sky's the limit. Game's already in a great place. Great job so far, everyone. Okay. I would go AC next, Bristle, since your right-clicking is pretty much straightforward. You could go Pipe as well, if you want to help end the game a little bit earlier, but AC also works. Or you could go Vlad's.
What do you recommend for me, Coach?
AC or Pipe?
Yeah, AC or pipe. Who has for recommendations? The Kunkka?
Kunkka.
Honestly, you could also buy an AC. You could buy the AC instead of him. Because we're so far ahead that just ore items is going to help us just end the game right away, basically.
Should I just get a rapier?
No, definitely not. That's the only way we lose this game, genuinely, is if you give them a rapier.
He wants to get a rapier. He's just going ham, bro.
I'm messing with you.
Okay, good. I can't. Oof. No, not you. AC on Kunkka, maybe. You can buy Glimmer Cape, you could buy a Force Staff, you could buy a Medallion, you could buy an Ags. You got lots of options. You're really rich. Aetherlens is really, really common on Shaman, too. That way you can Hex and Shackle from farther away. You could also go Lotus Orb to be able to remove the silence from you when Global Silence comes.
What's up? So I should go Pipe?
Pipe would be really good, yeah. Because it'll help your team when the high ground pushes. You basically won't be able to die when that comes.
I didn't mean to
hit that. Should I get Assault Cuirass or should I get a Heart of Terra? No?
I think an AC would be better, personally. Because Heart's really good, but AC is going to help your team just be invulnerable. It's like everybody has a chainmail, basically, when you get an AC. Chainmail and Gloves of Haste for your whole team. That's really busted. And the enemy team loses a chainmail, too. Beautiful Dazzles.
Chainmail is 5 armor. Assault Cuirass gives you 10 armor.
No, I mean how much armor, the aura that it for the allies, it gives all your allies 5. That's what I meant by it.
5, not 10?
Yes. For enemies, it lowers it by 5. Allies gives you 5, but it gives you like 20 attack speed, I think. You guys are pretty much going to be unkillable, because you've got so many heals with Dazzle and his Greaves, too.
Let me grab that. Do Roshan.
Yep, Rosh is a great idea.
I'll grab that double damage out of the bottle.
And then push out bottom bristle for now. Can push that probably 2 waves. And then bounties are coming in 30 seconds, guys. Can we get ready to fight bounties top?
Shaggle.
Nice grab.
Rosh.
I think he's going refresher. It's not the right item, but it's okay. Yep, Rosh is great now. We'll probably need at least Dazzle, though, to help with it. Dazzle, can you go help him, Rosh? Can we help... Oh, that's right, bounties. I completely forgot about bounties. Bounties, then Rosh. Dazzle, can you go Medallion next, maybe, or Glimmer? One of those two. Alright, let's do Rosh, guys. Go to these empty item slots.
Do they need me there? Do I gotta go too? Or?
You do not. You could push out bottom. I wouldn't jungle too much, though. You could just go pressure here.
I mean, I'm still waiting for people.
Yeah, go help them, guys. Our Kunkka, I wasted a lot of time for this. Poison touch, there you go. Definitely didn't need to vote, but... Do you want to use Arcane Shaman? Refill some mana here. Jug, you want to get to the Rosh pit? I don't know if you need a basher, actually. Can we put Aegis on Juggernaut, I think? He's the squishiest right now. Alright, and then back to jungle now, Bristle, because you don't want to push anymore, because they could react to this. It's kind of dangerous, I think. It's better just to go back. So by pushing bottom, it kind of like... They still kind of thought that you guys were on the map a little bit, you know? Just go jungle here. And next time, use your Quelling to cut in faster. Because you could have walked like this instead of like this. See what I mean? Saves you a little bit of time walking camp to camp. Alright, we got a kill. Let's go top racks right now. You can just go mid top, I think. You just push through mid and then go hit top racks. Everyone get there. I think he's got pipe money. Sweet, that's 2 kills. That's great. Yeah, you guys should be able to end the game now. If you got wards, put them down. Like an observer ward, put it down right here. Just put it down like right here. Beautiful. Now we'll be able to see him come really easy. Zap him. Oh. Q Crimson Guard. Nice, nice. Good save. Cool. And then just go bot racks now, guys. Maybe get a kill here. Sick. And then everyone, or you could just end, honestly. You're so far ahead now. You can probably end it. The enemy's middle. That's some damage. Nice job. Great job, guys. Good execution. You guys all played super good. It's very nice. I didn't have to teach you how to play your heroes, you know? Everybody knew how to play their heroes. Just small other things.
Hey, thanks, coach.
Good job, guys. Great job, guys. Good game. That was great. If Kunkka threw a little bit less...
For me and coach...
If the Kunkka threw a little bit less when he was diving, the game would have been a lot easier. They were all genuinely better. I'm surprised they're all Crusader 2s. They all played their heroes pretty well. We just had to fix like some itemization mistakes. The worst items by far was Jugs. Just the brown boots into Perseverance is so bad. Because you can spend like the Ring of Health, whatever, but there's no way you don't buy like two Wraithbands. He had two empty item, he had like empty item slots the entire game, basically. There's no way that you don't have like a Wraithband or two there. That's what Billy M's saying. You need a stun.